Hi, welcome to another episode of Dr. Phil Scraps. I'm Dr. Phil Wilhelm, independent consultant and director with Close to My Heart Stamping and Scrapbooking.
Today's crafty project is about recycling. I'm going to take these leftover toilet paper rolls and make a small mini album out of them. Step one will be to take a finished roll and make a crease and fold it down. Take your sanding block and scrape off some of that extra glue and paper so you have a smooth surface on which to glue on. Next, I have some leftover Sophia paper and I've pre-cut it already 4 inches by 2.5. And I'm simply going to put some adhesive on the back and place it in the center of each of the things. Do that to both sides. You'll notice that I've done 2 more here in matching patterns. The next step is then going to put some adhesive on one side to make a pocket on the other end. Then I'm going to take some of the Hollyhock ink here and blend it in on the sides to cover up some of the toilet paper roll color there, and also blend the paper into that background. Next, I cut some cardstock at 3 3/4 by 2 1/4 to make inserts. I simply took some scrap ribbon and some brads I had laying around and creating tags for the inside. While you certainly could use a bind-it machine for the next step, I'm simply using a punch I have laying around, measuring about a thumb inch in and punching a hole on both of the ends. The next step will be simply take my jump rings and feed them in to create the booklet. After that, you can start putting in all the tags. Next, I've tied some extra ribbon that I had laying around on the jump rings, and I'm going to bling out the front now. Just take this flower and glue it down on the front. After it's dried, I'm simply taking a piece of bling bling and adding it to the center of the flower. Of course, I could deck out the pages more and add photos to it, but with some leftover projects and a little bit of creativity, you have your own mini album.
Hello from the cruise ship. I'm currently sailing the Inside Passage on my way up to Alaska. Thanks to the extra money I earned selling Close to My Heart, I was able to save up for an Alaskan cruise. Contact me today if you're interested in earning a little income for a vacation, gifts, or even help supplement your income and pay the bills. By working your own hours with Close to My Heart, I was able to do a dream vacation.
Hi, I'm giving away free product at the end of the month. All you have to do is subscribe to my channel below, and at the end of the month, I'll pick one random winner and send you lots of free product. Thanks again for watching another episode of Dr. Phil Scraps, and remember, wherever you are, near or far, I'm here to help.